I love science. It's something I've been passionate about. We're gonna figure out the pressure within the eye, how it compared between different ethnicities, races, and how that it correlated exactly to glaucoma.
Keys High School internship program is jointly sponsored by the Bio5 Institute and the Southwest Environmental Health Sciences Center at the College of Pharmacy here at the University of Arizona. Purpose of the Keys internship is to provide high school students an opportunity to explore what a research career would be like. Many kids think they're interested in medicine or science, but this gives them a real world experience.
This is the montage of cells that you have.
I enjoy having students come into the lab and seeing what the university's like, what laboratory research is like, and unlocking a mystery and removing the fear of the unknown about what the university is like, what the university is, and what research is.
You learn so much. You get to learn more about yourself. You have to take more initiative. You get to learn about your limits, what you can, can't do.
So it could be leucomide.
These are kids that really care about what they're doing. They really want to engage in science, and it's just a really amazing experience to be able to talk to other Keys students who are also interested in the same thing.
Everybody knows as much, if not more than you. So it's kind of like a sink or swim thing for a little bit. And it's really cool to see that, to see like a lot of people who are driven like you and have initiative to join a program like this and give up their summer to do research like this. It's really cool to see.